I think you were right. I'm not ready for puberty. I'm good to wait.
Oh, no, no, Nick. It's not your decision. In fact, check your mons.
Hey, Nick!
What'd it do?
We're your curly new pals.
Are we in Tampa? Because it's hot and stinky, and I don't want to be here.
Scallops, sir.
Scallops? What are you doing here?
Would you like one?
Oh, that's a very complicated question.
Marty. It's us, Marty. Have a taste. You know you love our texture.
Stop that, please, all of you. I'm married for Christ's sakes, and these are new shoes.
Rockport, 9.5, extra wide.
Ooh, that's right. Enough to keep 8 packs of Rolaids in. You know me so well.
Hey, why don't you meet us at the dumpster after cocktail hour? You won't regret it.
Oh.
Hey, big brother.
How you doing, Skip?
Barbara, you look stunning. You know, if you ever want to leave the zero and, have sex with your brother-in-law, you know where to find me.
On Dad's couch?
What can I say? The couch and I have a lot in common. We both pull out.
Oh, God.
My little pony? Is that you?
Cousin Cheryl?
It's Cherry now. I changed it. Cherry Maraschino.
Oh, wow.
I was told I needed, a catchy stage name if I wanted to vape competitively.
Wow. Incredible. Was that last one a guy filling out a bank loan?
Close. It was a declaration of bankruptcy. You can't do nothing to him now.
You know, my husband's on a business trip.
Cool.
And Val and Kurt are away at vape camp.
Awesome.
Steve, do you ever get lonely?
Of course not. I remain lonely.
Hey, guys. Well, what are you doing over there?
Something dangerous and unsupervised, I bet. Turning your insecurities into malice?
The mailman's super allergic to bees, so we're filling the mailbox with bees. Duh.
He thinks he's so cool because the government buys some shorts.
Whoa, where'd you get that Xbox?
Oh, I guess you guys haven't heard, huh? I got prescribed Adderall and now I'm selling them, so it's no big dealio.
Now that you're a drug-dealing cum god, you're cool enough to be a true Bilzerian.
Father says you're ready to take the Bilzerian oath.
Well, I'm finally becoming a member of my own family?
Now put your hand on this Criterion DVD of The Devil's Advocate.
Whoa!
I swear to fuck shit up goodly and to always remain
a loyal Bilzerian.
Asses to asses, nuts to nuts.
Welcome to the family, Cumbender.
Oh, yeah. I guess I'm kind of the ultimate fuck machine?
Welcome back.
Jay's about to jerk and chow his way through our brutal course, all to become the next
ultimate fuck machine.
And here he goes. First up is Booby Bridge. And he made it.
Can I talk to you about something?
Okay, listen. For the last time, I am not going to take you apple picking, okay?
No, it's not that. I don't know how to say this, but I'm late.
Late? You're a pillow. You have nowhere to go.
No, Jay. I'm pregnant.
What?
What's the big deal?
Wait. How old do you think I am?
You're 40, right?
Why would you think that? Oh, I'm fucking 40. Ooh, I'm a famous 40-year-old magician. Oh, I drive a bright red Tesla that I bought with all my 40-year-old money.
Yeah,
oh.
I'm also 40. I know your grandparents.
No, shut up. I'm 40!
Well, I'd rather kiss butt than take what comes out of a butt by hand and fling it out the window.
You know, you're 50 years old.
Missy, I need you to know I am only in my mid-40s.
Happy Passover.
Your womb is dry, like matzah meal, but soon
you... You stop it, okay? I'm not ready to be old. For your information, last night I made love to my husband. I had 2 helpings of moshu pork. 2!
Yes, I watched, raw dog and all. No fear of pregnancy at the Banshee's Ball.
You know, it was a relief not to worry about birth control.
This next chapter is yours to live, and now you have no fucks to give. Whoa.
Let's go to Longhorn's for some steaks.
Restaurant steaks for lunch? Who are you, Vince McMahon?
Uh-oh, sounds like he wants to wrestle, Skip.
Oh, let's do it. Dad's room, no shoes.
Don't touch my newspapers.
No one is wrestling.
The hell we're not. Barbara, help me move the couch.
I thought maybe we could...
What?
You know.
Oh.
Oh, all right. Let me just go sit on the toilet for a minute, clear the pipes. You know, the scallops.
Oh, forget it.
What's the matter?
You know what the matter is? You are not Gustavo.
The horse!
This scallop man, he does not know how to treat a woman.
I know.
Dios mío, even when I was a horse, I did not make noises or smells of this nature.
I'm gonna hunt
you! All right, off the ground, maggots! Line up! I am your pill sergeant, and this nonsense is over! Your new orders. Jay is going to sit quietly on the ride to school.
You're right.
Oh, looky here. Someone thinks they're cool. We've got a regular Andy Garcia on our hands.
You smell that? Jay's finally calm. I love the smell of J-Com in the morning.
Why don't you just give up?
Get out of here, Depression Kitty! I need to concentrate.
On what? How you'll never live up to your mother's expectations.
Let me get back to my test! Let go!
You're not going to Yale. You're gonna end up selling leggings on Facebook.
God, Andrew and Seth are such assholes. Why are there so many fucking mosquitoes? I can't breathe. I'm fucking freaking out.
Oh, no. Are you having a panic attack?
What? Who said that?
Me! I did!
Oh, what the hell are you?
I'm Tito, the anxiety mosquito.
Anxiety mosquito?
Ow! I'm sorry, people hate it when I do that. People hate it when I do everything. But do I stop? No!
Oh, fuck!
I'm so sorry, but I can't stop. You killed me! I get it, I'm the worst, but so are you.
I know, Andrew hates me.
And so does Seth. They're probably making fun of you right now.
You think so?
Here's what they're definitely saying.
Nick is a whiny little baby.
Let's jerk off on his pillow.
No, please stop saying this stuff.
You're gonna have the worst summer. Everyone's gonna hate you.
Oh, shit, they are.
They're gonna know you're a selfish little prick.
Who has a little prick that nobody wants to fuck?
You're gonna die a virgin.
All alone.
As the world explode
from global warming,
you dead lonely little virgin.
Dr. Engel, I read something online about hormone therapy.
Oh, you read about it online? Oh, wow. That's great. Hey, you know what? Maybe you should be the doctor. Would you like that? Here, take my stethoscope.
Why would I? No, I don't
want... No, please. I insist. You are the doctor.
I'm not a...
You can Google things on WebMD or whatever.
No, I'm just trying to understand what's going on with my body.
How about my diploma? You want to move in with my wife?
Easy there, Dr. Engel.
Look, maybe if you were 16, I'd consider medical intervention, but you'll likely catch up in a few years.
A few years?
What, are you in a big hurry to sleep with my wife now?
What?
Get the fuck away! Somebody help me!
Hey, somebody help her! This girl needs help!
There's a crazy talking frog!
Where is there a talking frog? Frogs aren't supposed to talk!
No, you're the frog!
Oh, I'm a toad, honey. All we do is talk. You know what? Let's start over. I am the Gratitoad, and I'm just so grateful to meet you.
Yeah, I can't shake your hand. I'm stuck in a straitjacket, okay? Everything's fucked.
You know, when I feel my lily pad sinking down into the muck, you know what I do?
Think you're gonna tell me?
I try to think about all the things I'm grateful for. Makes me feel a little better.
What are toads grateful for?
Well, let's see. I'm grateful that my skin looks like a rock so my predators can't see me. Grateful for my predators. They make me want to jump higher. And all that jumping makes my tush look high and proud.
Jesus, Andrew. You haven't shit the entire summer. I think you missed your shit window.
Shit window? What's a shit window?
Well, you sucked your groundhog back into your butthole. You made it think there was 6 more weeks of sphincter.
And this is locked science?
This is flat earth science, Andy.
Oh, God, Maury, you gotta take a look at what's going on back there.
Oh, Andrew, I don't think it's appropriate. For me to be this psyched to look at your asshole, baby. Oh.
What?
Oh, my.
What is it?
Oh, me, oh, my.
Give it to me straight. I can take it.
I think you should see this for yourself, Andrew.
Bring me the mirror.
Hey, why don't you take a fucking picture, numbnuts? It'll last longer.
The prodigal son has returned. Mm. Look at you with a mustache. You look bigger.
All right.
You feel bigger. Come sit with your mama while she pees.
Mama? I don't think I should do that anymore.
Oh, okay. It's just that I've been holding it all summer.
You're Maury, right?
Yeah, no pictures.
I'm Tyler. I'm a huge fan. Your work with Brett Michaels was truly inspiring.
You know, Rock of Love was my idea.
Really?
What's that you got there?
Oh, it's a present for Nick. I'm really good at drawing weapons, so I drew him a sword, and I have a wicked crossbow.
Yeah, don't bring him presents. That's weird, man.
Okay, thanks for the advice. God, I'm so excited. I'm gonna make this little boy's dick so hard.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, man. You're so serious, Nick.
Relax!
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 I think you're scaring him.
Oh. Tyler, I move my heel, you die. All right, sweet lips. I got your home address. I'll show up whenever the fuck I want.
Thank you, Rebecca. You really kept most of those plates spinning a lot of the time. And now, hoping to turn around his truly dreadful summer, a boy named Soup!
Oh, even the counselors are calling me Soup?
I just wanted to touch myself in public. Is that so wrong?
Stop quoting your friend's dad's law commercials.
Oh, cramps, cramps. How can a child be in such bad shape? Oh, thank goodness, I made it.
Congratulations.
Ah, who are you?
Who am I? Andrew, I'm the shame wizard, of course.
The shame wizard?
The shame wizard!
Jesse Glazer, come on down!
What the?
You're the next contestant on Do The Thing, everyone's favorite game show where you rub me until something awesome happens.
Ooh, you playing Do The Thing!
Go, Jesse! That's my baby!
He was my brother's best friend. We treated him like family.
And in kind, he honored that?
No, he jerked off all over the house.
Jerked off? And to think you were going to take him to Hamilton.
She was?
And then I was going to maybe take him to Starbucks.
No, the ideal date.
Tom Cruise, Scientology is a cult.
Then why are we so good at rehab and have great gyms?
It's true, they are great at rehab.
Why are they doing a Tom Cruise version of The Crucible?
You're glib, Goody Holmes. I wish I never hired you as my wife.
Because the Church of Scientology paid for our auditorium, and we did 12 angry Travoltas last year.
Okay, look, these are theater kids, so they're sophisticated. Like that guy, Daniel, that you met.
Oh, Leah likes Daniel.
Leah will slit your throat.
Nice. Third-person threat. All right, I got gay-ass wine for you and your gay-ass theater friends. The Jack's mine. I hope your party sucks.
Thank you, Judd. You're American sweetheart.
You drink, Leah?
It's not a big deal. I'm 16. It's just wine.
Cool. I guess I'm sure I'll have some. Wine. It's nature's fruit.
You're nature's fruit.
Okay.
What can I get for you lovely ladies this evening?
Yes, I'd like a female-prepared tempeh steak with truffle sauce. Oh, yes.
Someone was rooting around for my truffles this morning.
Oink, oink.
All right, I'll come back with some water.
The only thing I've heard about you, Daniel, is that you steal tricks and also glances.
Oh, you can't show up here with your Halifax face and your Manitoba waist and talk to me like that. I'm Daniel fucking Silver Meadow. Mmm. Oh, yeah. Think he can back.
Anthony, who are we doing this week?
Well, the dossier says we're working with Coach Steve Steve. He's 47, and his goal is to get his job back.
Oh, girl, I love me some Coach, honey. Craig T. Nelson is an icon. Accept it.
And he was nominated by a child? Aw.
So, my best friend lives in a shipping container, and he fucked my mom. He recently got fired from my school, and he always looks like total dog shit.
Jesus.
So, I don't know, can you guys, like, gay rescue him?
I am loving the child's confident vest moment.
Mm-hmm.
Are you kidding? Do you have any idea why I left my old school?
Ooh, I know this. I heard you finger blasted a nun in the beehole. Up top, girl.
No,
Yas queen.
That's not it.
Am I allowed to say that now?
I told my best friend I liked her.
Oh.
And she called me a lesbo and made everyone stop talking to me.
Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I mean, no matter what, coming out is hard. And you should be proud.
Thanks. Look, I'm pretty good at reading people. And I think what you're saying is, you want to squeeze my dong so hard that I shit myself?
What do we have here? You must be the sad old queen of Guytown.
Ah, and you must be the catty little gay character.
I'm sorry, but I don't want a flyer for your cabaret show. I'm busy at noon on a Thursday.
Oh, that's quick. Listen, baby Billy Eichner, being young, gay, and mean is not a personality.
Nick. I think we're witnessing a gay duel.
I've never seen anyone talk to Matthew like that. It's cotton candy brandy. Feeling so fine, I got a cotton candy brandy. Hey, it's yum yum time.
Wow, dope rhymes.
Oh, good. You're listening to me rap to myself. I'm stupid. I mean, I'm stupid. I'm a dumb person.
If you stupid, I'm an idiot.
You're both retarded.
That's my brother, Judd. You'll likely see his manifesto on the news someday.
Wow.
Right?
Oh, you are hilarious, Nick Birch.
Ooh.
What?
Nick's got a girlfriend.
Okay, this is a tough one.
Okay.
Candy corn or peeps?
Candy corn.
Really?
Yeah, they look like rotten Dracula teeth.
Okay.
Okay, Florida.
Okay.
Or a steaming pile of shit.
Who took the shit?
Someone from Florida.
Oh, no. Ooh. It's going to be filled with those big onion rings and bath salts.
Yummy.
Yummy.
Oh, this game is so fun. I have to play with Devon.
Yeah, well, it's just a game.
Shit, we've been talking for 2 hours. Oh, and I left my grandmother in that freezing cold bath.
What?
I'm joking. Come on.
I don't know what your culture does.
Racism.
It's not racism.
No, I just wrap her up in tortillas and put her to bed.
Come on, come on, come on. Get your ass in the seat before it's too late. No, 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 no. Don't sit with the kid with the rolly backpack. He can't read social cues.
Hi, you're looking at me. How tall are you? There's a monster next to you.
Hey, what's up, Caleb?
The group of stars right above us is called the Sculptor.
Uh-huh.
Many believe the Sculptor represents Pygmalion from Greek mythology.
That's the history of Greek yogurt starring John Stamos.
No, it isn't.
Good morning, Nick. I have so much to show you.
I want to see it all.
Well, follow me. You're already behind.
I'll follow you anywhere.
Oh, Nick, the world is on fire. But so is Steph Curry. Come swipe me for more rock hard content.
How did I wake to this dream?
You like this?
Uh-huh.
How about this?
I like all of it.
I know exactly what you want and what you need. Do you love me, Nikki?
I'm obsessed with you.
Perfect.
Nikki? Nikki, we're late.
Ow.
So what are you doing in the city?
You texted me to come in.
So you just like came in?
No, I was coming in anyway. I wanted to go to the Freedom Tower and pay my respects?
You're like this little country mouse, huh? Coming in from Westchester. Well, this city cat's gonna corrupt you.
Okay.
Nick! Hi, Roland.
Hi?
Nick, they're snorting pills out there.
Oh, that's fine, Andrew, because we're cool too.
They saw me take my vitamin for dandruff, Roland. I take a vitamin for dandruff.
Oh.
I think they thought I was into pharmaceuticals.
Cool, Andrew. That's funny.
I'm gonna rat him out to the doorman.
Oh, come on, Michael Douglas. You didn't come up here late at night to talk about virtual reality.
Tell him what the fuck he came for.
You came up here to talk about sexual reality.
She's really good.
She's turning me into a thespian.
Ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, tonight's performance has been canceled.
Great! Let's go! Run, Barbara!
What the hell is going on?
Let's just say there have been accusations against you, all right?
By who? Mila? Devin? That hot eighth grader with the blonde leg hair? I was complimenting her.
No, you scuds bucket! It was me!
Oh! You're gonna believe Lola?
Yes, we are. Because we believe women when they say they're being harassed.
Oh, not this fucking bitch.
What?
I said, this is another example of women using sexual harassment to destroy good men. It's just like disclosure, except I didn't even get a blowjob.
What?
Gross. Stay on Nikki.
Anyway, I needed some advice, so I went to the ghost who lived in my attic. The ghost of Harriet Tubman. Yeah.
What? Your ghost was Harriet Tubman?
Oh, I'm so sorry. You got stuck with old garbage ass Duke Ellington.
No. You're great, Duke, but come on. I mean, until Trump got elected, Harriet Tubman was going to be on the $20 bill.
Oh, yeah. What happened with that?
I think it's going to be Papa John now.
That makes sense.
What do I do, Harriet?
Well, when I escaped the plantation and reached the Mason-Dixon line, I didn't feel relieved. I felt torn between my family back home and my freedom.
Exactly. Just like I'm torn between my family and my freedom.
Negro, no. I was telling that story to help you understand how minute your bullshit dilemma is. And you somehow equated escaping slavery to wanting to play piano in a dirty club for pussy?
Is that so bad?
Yes!
Mom! Aiden!
You gotta choose, Matthew, or they both die.
Tell him you're not gonna be gay anymore.
No, pick me, Matthew. We'll be so happy together.
Oh, God, I don't know. I go way back with my mom, but I really like Aiden. And he has those muscles that, like, make a V.
Come gutters.
I didn't want to say that in front of my mom, but yeah.
Oh, God, my leg!
Mom! Aiden!
You can save me! if you just gave up your sinful gay lifestyle.
Wait. You just lost your legs and you're still using air quotes? What is this play exactly?
There go my cum gutters!
How do you make a marriage work?
Well, interesting question, Jessela. First thing you do is find the love of your life. And for me, that's the Navy.
He's kidding, of course.
Having a sense of humor is key in a marriage.
He wasn't always this funny. When I first met him, he was a violent, angry man. You know, Matthew used to have an older brother.
Oh, my God.
I'm kidding, Jesse! Sense of humor! If we had a dead son, there'd be pictures of him everywhere.
She's my best friend.
And I'm a little shorter than her.
And together, we're making sustained eye contact with you guys.
Yeah, we are.
Hell yeah.
Cafeteria girls, life is their trade.
I really like the one who's smaller than me.
Perfect, I'll take whatever.
Hey, gals.
Hey, sup.
Obviously, this is your first time in the caf, right?
Yeah, like first or second, I would say.
Well, the trash cans are by the door.
Whoa.
And a little tip, if you tell the lunch lady you're diabetic, she'll give you a tablespoon of raisins.
Shut up. Oh, my God. I love raisins.
My sick grandmother looks like a raisin. She's dying.
Really?
So.
You know, I was just reading that raisins are dried grapes.
This is Andrew.
Andrew Kent. Yeah. I'm in the eighth grade, and my name is Andrew Kent.
It's a strong choice.
But it worked. They think I'm rich.
Well, I'm Izzy.
Hi.
And this is Misha.
Hey.
Hello.
So.
Since we're talking raisins, you're probably going to read A Raisin in the Sun this year. I could possibly give you my notes.
That's awesome. And I could read them.
I'd give you my notes, but I've drawn some very upsetting things in the margins.
Andrew.
Imagine two things that could never have sex with each other in real life.
My mom and dad.
It's a tiger and a desk.
Oh my God.